Thank you for staying with us on this Saturday. I'm Liz Collin. We're following breaking news out of northeast Minneapolis right now, where the fire department rescued a woman stuck underneath a train. Now, fire officials say this all began about 3:30 today when that woman was pinned beneath a freight train. Firemen were able to successfully extricate and take the woman to a nearby hospital. This is video we're just getting back here in the newsroom. There is no word on her condition this evening, but stay with WCCO for the continuing coverage. We will have an update on this story on our news at 6.